Okay, so my aunt and my mom never call me at night because they sleep early, okay? So like 2 nights ago, my aunt called me at like 9 p.m. When she calls me that late, I freak out because I feel like it's like a f***ing emergency, okay? My mom is very sick. I low-key was like freaking out before I even picked up. I was like, oh shit, like what's happening? And the worst part was when I picked up, my aunt literally said this. Like she was like, Enna,
你先别说话。
Sure. That is literally how my aunt said it. Oh my god, I felt like I was gonna cry and hear her say like, your mom is dead. Yo, I was freaking out like crazy. And this motherfucking, yo, I love you auntie, I'm sorry. I don't wanna like swear and like call you a biatch. But damn, this f***er, she was like,
one of my best friends, she has a son.
That's all she said. That's okay. As soon as she said that, I hung up. I was like, no, f*** you. Like, I'm out. Like, okay, you pissed me off. Like, what the f***? Why? And then she called back. And she's like, well, oh, I think the phone disconnected. I'm like, yeah, I think so too. I don't mean any disrespect, but low-key, the way that she was saying it was crazy weird. She probably did that because she knew that I wouldn't, like, want to hear it. But, like, when you say that at that time, and when your mom is on the brink of, like, anything happening, like, excuse me? That's not funny. So like, my aunt was like, okay, my friend has a son and he's a lawyer. Or like, he's like going to be a lawyer soon or something. He's not even a lawyer. Like, I don't really care. But I just think that if you care about stuff like that, at least call me when he is a lawyer. It's like, oh my god, he's going to become a doctor. And then what? Like what? We start dating and then he suddenly just doesn't want to be a doctor. And you're like, bro, that's baiting. But my aunt is like, he's going to become a lawyer soon. And Enna, you're at that age where you will be having so much trouble finding friends and meeting people and dating them. And low key, I was like, what the f***? Where did this come from? You know, there's like this saying in like Chinese that my mom always says to me when I'm like saying some crazy shit. She'll say like, 你哪根筋搭错了? You know, that's what I said to my aunt. I was like, what's wrong with you? I basically was just like, what's wrong with you? And then I was like, why are you doing this? Like, we promised that we wouldn't do this anymore. Cause she used to do that all the time, like set me up. She would just like bait me over to her home. And then like the guy would be sitting there at the dining table already. Like, I wouldn't even know. So I hated that and I talked to her about it for like years until she finally like gave up. But now she's like doing it again, but at least this time she's asking. So I guess she's improving. But like, basically she was like, just give him a chance, you know? She hasn't really said if he wanted to like meet either, but I just think it would be such a good opportunity for both of you who are around the same age just to kind of know each other and make friends. And I was like, so you bored 50-year-olds just want these poor, single, depressed 20-year-olds to meet up and try to like make a connection just because we're like your children? Oh my god. And then she was like, oh, and my best friend, she also said that she would prefer like a Chinese woman. And I'm like, if you want a Chinese woman, like you are looking in the wrong place. Because I barely speak Chinese. I'm like a fucking banana, you know? Like, you know that like yellow on the outside, white on the inside? That's literally me. Like, I don't know if this is a thing that people say. You are looking in the wrong place, my friend.
I don't know why, but it bothers me that like my aunt will be like, oh yeah, they're really looking for like a nice Chinese girl. I'm just like, we can like branch out, you know? We've gotten to that year, to that generation, to that era. Like, I totally get it, but like, I also just don't like the way that they say it sometimes. What am I gonna do? Like, come into their house and be like, somebody order Chinese? Like, hello, your favorite dish is here. Like, what's happening?
Like, I hate that they say that. It's so annoying.
And then she was just like bothering me about it. Like, she would not hang up and she wouldn't let me hang up at all. But she was just like, please, just give him a chance. You never know.
I kept kind of like trolling her. I was like, okay, look, call me again when he becomes a lawyer, okay?
And she's like, oh, that doesn't even matter. You should not care about stuff like that. And I'm like, you fucking hypocrite.
Okay, if this guy was doing something like streaming, you would not even be like, oh yeah, no, it's just, you know, that's not good enough. You f***ing liars, don't lie, okay? There's only like 3 options. It's either he's a lawyer, a doctor, or like a f***ing businessman, okay? I don't care about stuff like that, but like, you definitely do. So don't pretend that you don't.
I was like,
Okay, auntie, send me a picture, and if he doesn't look like Makinu who plays Zoro from One Piece live action, I'm not going. And she's like, okay, yeah, I'll try to ask my best friend for a picture of their son, and I'll send it to you soon. And I'm just like, yeah, but if they don't look like this one man for this like live action that I've been watching, I'm not even gonna see him. And I know that's really mean to say, but you know, I was just like really angry with her. I was just trying to say everything that I could to like get her off my back. So yeah, like I was putting the bar so high that like there was no way that this was gonna happen anyways. But if it does, I'll be like, oh shit, well, I'm coming right now.
just like, please just give him a chance. It will be so hard for you. And then I was just like, you are so kind, auntie, you are so kind. Kind of annoying. And then she was just like, just think about it, okay? I'm not going to force you. And I'm like, you called me back when I hung up. She's like, I'm not going to force you, but please, just think about it for me. And I was like, okay, auntie. And then she hung up. And I kid you not, like 30 minutes afterwards, okay? Oh, by the way, before this, I tried to get out of it. I was like, oh, auntie, I'm a little bit sick. Like, I have a really bad cough.
I, like, don't feel so good.
She was like, oh, really? I hope you feel better. My aunt's kind of gullible. So then my mom calls. My mom knows me because she literally made me. She doesn't even say hello, okay? My mom calls me. She's like, Enna, you have a rotten personality. I was like, what the f*** is going on? Like, did you forget to take your medication? I was like low-key, like kind of pissed. I was like, this is low-key bully. And she's like, I know you're lying about being sick. I was like, how do you know? Then I returned it. I was like, how do I know you're not sick? And I'm just like paying for nothing. And then she looks at me like it's not funny. And I was just like, I low-key think it's still funny. But then it was like, you shouldn't lie to your aunt. And I was like, I'm not lying. I really don't want to do this. And she was like, just give it a try. And then I was like, but I don't want to. And I feel uncomfortable that you guys are like forcing me to. And she's just like, it's not even like a date. Just like meet the guy. And then I was like, I don't want to. Do you not understand what I'm saying, woman? And she was just like, but it's so hard for you to meet people now. And I'm like, no, actually, that's not true at all. I meet people every day. My mom doesn't know I stream, so, you know, that's all I could really say. I was just like, it's okay, like, from my work, you know, a lot of people, like, work with me. And she's just like, that's different. And I was like, no, it's not. That's still people. No, I was kind of talking about the meet and greet at Anime Impulse, but trying to make it sound like it was something else. I was like, yeah, actually, just the other day, I met, like, at least 50 people, like, face to face. And she was like, what for? And I was like, oh, it was, like, for an event thing. Like, I did technically see their faces. And she was like, and did anybody interest you? And I was like, no. But like, you know, I did meet them. Sorry, guys. Plus, half of you guys were like, being taken anyways, so. And then, I was like, please, mom, leave me alone. I really don't want to. Like, you're really like, kind of pushing it this time. And then she did this, and she's like, do it for me. I'm gonna die soon. And I was just like, mom, stop. Like, I hate it when she said, that's so like, manipulative. And I'm just like, why would you say that? I was like, you really should like not say stuff like this. Because like, first of all, I'm an only child between you and dad. And I'm literally like doing my best every day to like take care of myself. Also take care of you. Pay for my own necessities. Also like pay for your stuff. You know, even though she never asked me to. But I feel like as their child, there should be something like that. And I'm like, so if you like use that against me, that like really bothers me. And then she was like, okay, sorry, but think about it. And I'm like, I am thinking about it. I'm thinking no. Like, I really don't want to go, but they really are forcing me to the point where, like, my mom would say weird shit like that. Like, they have not been this weird in a long time. I feel like they're just bored, you know? I was like, you guys are probably just bored and you want to, like, you want something spicy in your life, but you can't get it yourself. So you have to, like, push it on, like, the young people. So then I was like, fine, I'll just like, you know, whenever you guys call me next, I'll like think about it. And she was like, okay, it's really late and you sound kind of grumpy, probably because it's the end of the day and you've been working really hard, so like your mood isn't good. So I'll call you again when your mood is better. And I'm just like, okay, so now I'm PMSing. Okay, cool. I don't know when they're going to like force me and call me again for this stuff. I think I'm just gonna do it for the content. But I'm just gonna be like, you know what? I'll go! For different reasons. I'll go for the content. two birds, one stone, you know? But, okay, but my biggest fear, low-key, I was like, what if I go and the guy recognizes my voice? So, like, any Alu peeps in Canada could potentially be you, letting you know ahead of time. The answer is no, regardless of whatever your answer is. And I'm just gonna do it for the content.
Always wanted everybody to call me on their John.
I'm gonna get demonetized.